Hello, boys and girls. My name is Oxy, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. And as I see here, we got our first plastic, which means we have shared a glossy granite. So let's make sure that the plastic also shows up on here. Right, there it is. Great. And we're still waiting for a bit more copper to have a second dock up here. And last time we started with trying to make a bit of room down here for another gate. And we managed to dig down a bit more, so we are almost at the oil level. And over here we will have something to refine metal, and this one, the metal refinery, requires a cooling liquid. We will take oil here and then pipe the oil a bit around in this cool biome to cool it back down. And that's it. Which means we need a pump down here. Up, fill the loop initially, then we also need some kind of power. Not sure yet how to do that, but we will figure it out. Right, then here. Let's try to think how we could solve this. We can get... I'm not sure. Let's try this one. Alright, looks like we have collected a bit of copper for our second gate here. And then dig out this block. Here. Which unfortunately disables the rock crusher. We can place back a block above here. And then send the ladder down here. More printables. We have 12 duplicants, so that's enough for now. So let's take the lime, because lime will come in handy pretty soon. I'm not sure how much power the refinery needs. 1200 kilowatt. So this is quite a bit. So I think we'll have two coal generators down here. Which we need a bit more refined metal. This way. What's going on there? Okay. Don't get too excited. Can we dig this one out? Thank you. once you get around here, the other side, we might be able to fill in all the gaps that I'm not sure. I think we cannot fill this one. We could deconstruct here. This one is unreachable, so let's put in floor back, and then we can go around here. Tackle the problem from this side. Okay, that one is set up. I said we need battery here. We still are lacking the copper, which is not surprising as this machine was not operational as it had no floor to stand on, and we should queue up the copper, otherwise it will not work. So this is the intake. This is the outtake. So that also requires refined metal. Do we have here something? Can try doing it this way. Just for a cooling loop. Okay, we have dug out a bit. This side. Not sure if we can solve the problem entirely. See? bit thickly. That is also a bit of a challenge. We have a bit more copper, so we can have that smart battery. And then we need the automation wire. Right. We need the power. Over here. And then we will have a small transformer on this side. Wiring like this. Okay, then we'll build a tile here. And then from this transformer we shall have a normal wire going all the way down to our pump. Then let's have a bridge here. Then the pipe going in here. And this setup should heat up this biome rather quickly, so we will get a bit of water out of it. But I think that's the best way to start with your steel production. Once we have a bit of steel, we can actually set up the proper industrial steel production. With cooling and all. Okay, and let's go over. Yeah. it will be interesting how far we manage to get here. This one, take this one out, and we are making a bit of progress down here, but it's far from finished. We also need to get further down. But all in good time, and the cool steam vent is active again. So I think this will be all for now. See you in the next episode of Oxygen Not Included. Goodbye!